certified viral ang bathtub photo ni Jasmine Curtis-Smith. Sexing-sexy si Jasmine na nooy na sa Bali, Indonesia for a quick vacation.
Thank you for everyone that likes the photo and for the people that appreciate my body now. It helps a lot if we can just uplift each other talaga. Hindi ko naman inaasam na maging viral, maging sikat, maging ganyan. Happy lang ako na may trabaho ako.
Sa kabila ng natatanggap na likes at encouragement, may ilan pa rin pumupuna at nagsasabing anorexic o may eating disorder daw si Jasmine.
That's a bit harsh and you know, that's a disorder. And for me, I personally know friends na pinagdaanan yon. So, sana mag-ingat yung mga tao bago magsalita.
Simple lang naman daw kung paano alagaan ni Jasmine ang sarili. Healthy eating at hindi raw umiinom ng alcoholic beverages si Jasmine. Ano kaya ang napapansin na best physical assets niya?
Well, lahat ng tao, ang lagi nilang kinocompliment sa akin is yung kilikili ko. So, baka yun na lang din sagutin ko. My armpits. But I think it's my puwet.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Why your puwet?
Eh, kasi doon ako binigyan ni Lord, hindi sa harap. So, so asset talaga siya.
Ang co-star ni Jasmine sa Pamilya Roses na si Gabby Garcia. Ang kanyang morena skin tone daw ang kanyang best asset.
For me is my skin color. Paano ko inaalagaan? I do my skincare regularly and I also eat healthy.
Si clashmate Joyce Pring, ano naman kaya ang masasabing best asset?
People would always tell me na you have nice lips.
Naka-reserve na yan to your future husband.
Cata Tibayan, updated sa showbiz happenings.